We're in Presque Isle. It stands at about 0.1 miles away from the sun. ...of the planets, with planet Saturn here in... Why am I standing out here in the middle of this field, in the middle of nowhere? It's because the planet Ceres, the new dwarf planet Ceres, formerly an asteroid, Pluto, or Plutoid as it is, last month, it is a...
There's been a lot of debate and controversy about whether Pluto is a planet. The IAU's decision last month has rendered Pluto as a Plutoid.
And it sparked a lot of the dwarf planet controversy. It was originally first known as UB313, and then it got the provisional name of Xena. And it still driving.